thing I enjoy most about glass blowing is you kind of lose yourself in it. Whenever I'm doing scientific glass, I have to kind of be on my toes at all times. It's very important to be particular, especially when it comes to preparing the piece. Part of that is Thorlabs' quality, and part of that is me as a glass blower having kind of pride in what I'm sending out. We do get a lot of special orders, and they're usually pretty interesting to work on. It's definitely unique that Thorlabs was willing to reach out and get an internal glass blowing operation in the company. There's not many big companies out there that have glass divisions focused on custom glass work and making parts for the customers that they want that aren't out there. We want our glass shop to be the one-stop shop for spectroscopic applications and products in the glass world. It's very unique. We're always checking these cells for beam deviation before we send them out to make sure it's within a reasonable target.
My name's Alex Bianco, and I am a glass engineer for Thorlabs.